resulting in a low-end velocity estimate of F0. F scale. The Charlotte, North Carolina climate summary for yesterday, June 9, 2019. Yesterday's high temperature of 82 degrees occurred at 4:39 p.m. The record high is 99 degrees. Yesterday's low temperature of 72 occurred at 6:04 a.m. The record low is 50 degrees. The average temperature was 77 degrees. The normal average is 74. 0.53 inches of precipitation fell yesterday, which brings the monthly total to 2.12 inches. This is 0.94 inches above the normal amount of 1.18 inches for June. The total precipitation for the year now stands at 23.60 inches, which is 5.46 inches above normal. There were 12 cooling degree days yesterday, which is 3 above normal. This brings the monthly total to 99, which is 26 above normal. The yearly total since January 1st is 482, which is 246 above normal. The normal high temperature for today is 85 degrees, and the normal low is 63. The record high for today is 99, which occurred in 1947, and the record low is 46, which occurred in 1977. Sunrise today is at 6:09 a.m. and sunset is at 8:38 p.m. This is the NOAA Weather Radio All Hazards, KJY85, broadcasting from the Iredell County Emergency Communications Tower in Mooresville, North Carolina, operating on a frequency of 162.5.